that we are ready for the show. Are we ready, boys and girls? All right, here we go.
Hello! Oh my gosh, there's so many of you. I'm a little shy today, so yeah. Oh my gosh, there's more of you in the back. Oh my goodness. I think I can do it though. I think I can. Because guess what? Today, I'm a Garza elf. And those kind of elves are the best elves ever. Do you think so? Oh my. Did you just yell at me? Oh, okay. I was just kidding. But I think you're the best students ever. Do you think so? Oh, I think I can do this. I really do. Let me. Are you ready for my story? I'm ready for you to listen. This is a very unique story. And it's going to have a lot of surprises. Are you ready, Garza Falcons? Okay. My book is called Elf on the Garza Shelf. Yes, and guess who the elf is? Let's see. You have to be quiet because remember, I'm shy. Good morning, girls and boys, terrific teachers, super staff, and awesome administrators. Let me introduce myself. I'm D. You know, that letter that comes after C and before E? I'm here to be your host elf on our journey today. I have no doubt this will be the day you'll never forget, because this elf won't let you. So let's put on your listening ears, just like me, and take a stroll down memory lane. And for those in the upper grades, there might be a problem, but there's definitely going to be a solution. Just in case Dr. K is listening. Are you ready for my story today? It's titled The Elf on the Garza Shelf. Have you often wondered, how does Santa know if you're good or you're bad? Does he call? Does he text? Your mom or dad? Are you there? Are you there? I'm checking. Are you a mom and a dad? I'm checking on these girls and boys. What do you think?
We're going to look at the reports. We don't know how they've been up to.
Oh, my goodness. That's not a good sign starting out. Or does Santa follow you and never let you out of sight?
That's you.
Really?
Oh, my God. Really? Is he watching you and you? And you? I think he's watching all of us. Oh, my God.
Oh, he's watching you both day and night.
Sorry, I skipped.
All day long.
We're always watching. Always, always.
Wow, so day and night and close at sight? No! Santa has helpers to keep an eye on you. He assigns an elf just like me to stick to you just like glue. Every morning when you wake and try to spy, from that very special hiding place, he's keeping a close eye. Where is he? Oh, he's watching. I'll watch to see if you will follow and obey.
We do have rules, right? We do have rules. Rule number one, you must believe that you are the best. Do you believe you're the best? You must believe that you are always, 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 always going to do your best. Yes, that's it. Those are the two rules. Try your best and believe that you're the best. Are we the best? Yeah. Yes, and we have the best teachers. Look, look, we have the best teachers. You guys are so lucky. Those are the rules. If you don't try your best and you're not your best, we're gonna be sad.
Wow, so the rules that the principal says, your teacher says, but someone else gives you rules too, your parents.
Oh my gosh, look at these grades.
They're great, wow, my God, really good.
Oh my, I guess those reports weren't as good as I thought, but that's okay, they're gonna be better, parents, they're gonna be better. Wow, this story is getting good, but let's take a break and listen to the choir, for heaven's sake. Let's give them a big round of applause. Without a doubt, things are going to get better yet. You see? Are you listening? Because I'm going to tell you how. I go each night to the North Pole via an express airliner. I tell Santa all the things that you've done right. And believe me, I don't forget any. Not a single one. Some things make Santa happy. But that Santa was very happy. And some things make Santa sad. Oh, they're very sad, aren't they? Oh. She's still sad. Are you done sad? Okay. Then I'm back to your house before the sun and the moon part from the sky. I don't want her to find me. I'm not over here. Don't find me. Shh. Shh. Aren't they the cutest sun and the moon you've ever seen? Oh my goodness. But they didn't find me. So there you have it. That's how it's done. It's elves like me that keep the North Pole on a go. Before we get started, there are two rules you should know. Two rules. Remember, if you believe real hard, magic might just be here at Garza. It's up to you, and you never know what might appear. So, boys and girls, let's start thinking. Close your eyes, and let's think real hard. Everyone's eyes closed. Think, I can't do it unless your eyes are closed. Okay, listen. Shh, eyes are closed. One, two, three. You all believe. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Boys and girls, did you like this story? Yes. And now we have our choir, and they're going to be singing another song for you. Boys and girls, let's sit down, please. Sit down, so we can hear our choir. Here we go.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Thank you.